Hello everybody, welcome to the Word for the Week. This is Ben Komanapalli. I want to thank every single one of you for taking the time to watch this today. Today I want to take some time to just encourage you and remind you about the faithful God that you get to serve today. You know, in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 7 and verse 9, I'll read it to you very quickly. It says, "Therefore know that the Lord your God, He is God, the faithful God, who keeps His covenant and mercy for 1,000 generations with those who love Him and keep His commandments." Now, I want you to just think about this for a moment, that God is a faithful God. He's not just a good God. We talked about that last week. I told you about how important it is for you and I to believe in the truth that God is a good God, not just know it mentally, not just remind ourselves when we sing a song about the goodness of God or read a verse, but every single day of our lives, we need to be constantly reminding ourselves that God is a good God. Well, I just want to make sure that we add to that, that not only is God a good God, but He is a faithful God. That means if God promised us something in His Word, if God promised you something regarding your situation, regarding your circumstances, I want you to know that He is faithful in making sure that He brings His Word to pass. Now, some of you might say, well, I don't really have a promise. God didn't say anything regarding my situation. And I want you to know that if you open up your Bible and if you start reading through the Bible, I'm sure that no matter what it is that you are going through, there's a promise that covers your situation. Once you get that promise, know that once you believe in the promise, once you start walking by faith in the promise, God is faithful and He will make sure that the Word will come to pass in your life. So my friend, I just want to encourage you that as you go through this week, remember that God is good, and also remember that God is faithful to you. Now, if you're going through different situations in your life, if there's something that you are believing God for, let me know in the comments below so that I can also pray with you and believe God for you. Have a wonderful week and be blessed.